It's amazing. You start winning basketball games, the community, the program, the school, there's an energy.
We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. Oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show.
Between classes,
a specific parking spot.
Even after all these years,
we still have no idea.
No idea where our lockers are.
We procrastinate.
Procrastinate.
Until the very last moment.
The last possible moment.
On the typed notes Mr. McNitt assigned us.
At the beginning of the week.
And struggle to find motivation.
To read The Great Gatsby.
We try to focus on.
This moment.
This moment.
This moment.
Es de momento.
This moment.
The weekly
Pride Friday announcement.
PSAT.
The NSTAB.
The SAT.
Scholarship apps and college apps.
The Bitmoji.
The Bitmoji.
Mr. Reinecke sent.
With the latest informational email.
The high five.
Rule exchange.
When passing friends between buildings.
The pepinos will be craving.
Craving.
Craving until B lunch.
Or A lunch.
Nothing is more important.
And I mean nothing.
Than watching Sunday Night Football.
With the boys.
Or with the girls.
Or just watching it.
Not even Grey's Anatomy.
They motivate us to finish our anatomy homework.
Sometimes.
Sometimes it all blurs together.
But soak it up while you still can.
Before all the memories.
Before all the memories.
Antes de todas las memorias.
We're in the middle of making.
Turn into perfect TBT material.
So.
Here's a quick reminder.
To take it.
Take it all in.
Off a 6-14 a year ago, 2-8 in the OK Red.
Any night, any one of these teams could knock someone else off.
The community, the program, the school, there's an energy. West Ottawa stays perfect.
They've got young kids doing it, and it's a growing thing.
They have really had a team effort all season long.
Ottawa and the Panthers are trying to make a statement here tonight.
and the lights go out.
Big sophomores have risen to the occasion.
What's the sixth man going to be for West Idaho with the black hole?
And they now improve to 10-0 on the year.
The sixth man's coming alive. The black hole's coming alive.
The Panthers on the season, 15-1. They are 6-1 in the
Panthers players. Feed off the energy of their student now section. Going in, I would say, the most hostile environment.
And they're making a lot of noise. It's almost as if it's a home game.
You know, we talked about how big a game this was for West Idaho.
They
could do something special.
That's a validation that you're a good team.
It would be just the Panthers' second OK Red championship. Last year, the Panthers were 17-4. They had a school record 15-game winning streak. Won a share of the OK Red championship. This year, the Panthers want more.
And Tubigan is not the only offense. Tonight
they win by 25, defeating the Rockets.
The Panthers come in with a perfect 6-0 conference record. They have won their six conference games by an average margin of more than 20 points.
And this game is over.
The team that's the hottest team in the area right now, winners of 9 in a row, ranked number 9 in the state.
To our right,
in a 78-56 victory over Detroit. Threw the game open in the third quarter, reeling off 17 unanswered
points. The West Ottawa Panthers. The OK Red champions already crowned the West Ottawa Panthers.
They right now have a hammer lock on the OK Red.
And again, West Ottawa has already clinched the championship.
7 3-point shots. They have beaten their conference opponents by an average margin of 20 points a game. After last season when they won 17 ball games, they want more this year.
Well, it'll be interesting to see what happens in March.
In the club, baby, you got to get up. Look, yeah, they giving it up.
Low what the heck?
Yo, right, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for sure. When she got in the back door, looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this, just a swing in my. We're talking, walk if you're down with the set. Take a with some and take this.
Right. You gotta go get Mr. DeBreeze. He's been a troublemaker lately.
Mr. DeBreeze?
I'm gonna need you to come with me. I'm
not gonna go. What are you gonna do about it?
Come on. Don't make me use force.
Like, oh, okay.
I don't really want to be that guy. But
if there's force, I'm leaving.
Yeah.
Out of here.
Let's go.
It's the DRE.
Dr. Drake.
You know I'm mobbing with the DOGG. Straight off the CBT. King up the beach, you ride to him in your fleet. Look at the field rolling on dubs. How you feel, whoop-de-whoop, what? Praying Snoop down in the lag. With Doc in the back, sipping on in the dipping through hood. Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood.
Beautiful.
I feel so unsure.
silver screen and all its sad good.
What am I supposed to do? What do you want me? Why do you just stay?
What up, Z?
Hey, don't you think Z's...
I'm like, seriously, I don't know what to do. I don't like this. Oh my god. I don't know what to do.
Upside down and trade them for a package of sunshine and ravioli,
macaroni.
If you want the things you love, you must have a pizzaoli, baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. It'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains, it rains. And don't you know it's crocodiles? Every time it rains, it rains. You find your fortune falling all over town, all over town, all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down and sweet lip up. A habazooti holds the right. Gigala mahungli. Zumbaloo the superoot. Oh, godly boy, sorry. Hey, Baba, ha boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna make Senior Astronaut great again. Let's go.
going to be huge. We are going to build a wall between the north and the south building. A big wall, beautiful wall. Just got 10 feet higher. It's going to be huge, the best ever.
Got me wanting you. It's a rap, bro. Y'all already know we got the best duo in world.
Give it up, Jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Ha-ha. Big Willie Styles all in it. Getting Jiggy with it.
It's amazing. You start winning basketball games, the community, the program, the school, there's an energy.
We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. Oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show.
Ooh, at least we stole the show.
I'm free back in my face.
moves pretty fast. Okay.
There's no way I can go to school.
Honey, you sound awful. Why don't you just stay home today?
They bought it. Incredible. One of the worst performances of my career, and they never doubted it for a second. How could I possibly be expected to handle school on a day like this? This is my 68th sick day of the year. It's getting pretty tough coming up with new illnesses. If I go for one more, I'm gonna have to barf up a lung. So I better make this one count.
Life moves pretty fast.
You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it. You don't need to see this.
Taking the day off. Now get dressed and come on over. You know, I'm very disappointed in Kyle. If anybody needs a day off, it's him. He can't be wound up this tight and go to college. His roommate will kill him.
Well, looks like I better get going. Don't have many days left.
Yo, bruv. Would you like a shot of protein boost?
Would I? Well, here we are. Hey, watch this. Garage door, open. It's just a quick trip.
That's it? This is her. You know what I call her? Call her. There is something rotten in the state of Denmark.
Well, I guess we're out of gas.
Get out.
How did we run out of gas or something?
I guess we're out or something. Hopefully we don't see Zach Neitzel.
or something. Jeez, some tall grass or something.
Oh my God, it's the survivors!
Or you guys have beer, what are you doing? Survivors unite!
What are you doing here?
All right, bring him this way. Put him there. Buckle up. Sit down.
Okay, guys, I have eaten the beef.
Salt and pepper does
not bother anyone. The one is
leaving.
You gotta eat.
That's the one
that happens. Like,
eat, eat.
Go, 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 go!
They're getting away or something. Oh.
There goes our meat.
Triple lemonade, JoJo.
What's up, guys?
Hey!
What do we have here?
You want to take him for a spin?
Yes. Yes, we do. We want to take him for a spin.
Okay. Alright, you guys are probably going to want these.
Okay.
Do you want a bucket to stand on?
That'd be nice. Your pants are a little too tight for that.
No, they're actually pretty Let's go! To the future!
We're here for our appointments.
All right, follow me.
My goodness.
What in the world?
What is going on in here, Kyle?
Oh boy.
Guys wanna ride
the tulip time? Yeah! What's your
Swear
you have a nice car.
It is, it's nice.
Comfortable.
It smells very clean.
Hey, you guys wanna listen to some music?
Sure not.
Favorites.
No way.
Thank you.
See you guys.
See ya.
If you're not careful, it's gonna blow away.
All right, thanks, dude.
Hey, can we go on the fire truck?
I don't see why not.
Cool.
You want to put a badge on?
Oh, I'd love to put a badge on.
Does this mean I'm certified?
Well, you gotta take the test first.
Would you like to wear the helmet?
I'd love to wear the helmet. Firefighter number 3. It even smells like fire. The highlight of my day was probably getting this junior firefighter sticker.
Yeah, putting on the smelly hat.
What do we have here? Students skipping this afternoon? You're gonna need to- Hey! Come back here!
Yo, Cam, isn't that your car? Or something?
Dang, it is! How'd it get here?
Huh? Guess we gotta hop in, right, Kyle? What's happening?
Why? We're 18 and it's off school property.
We've had an adventure all day. We've skipped school. We've walked through the woods, ran out of gas, for some reason rode some horses, but now we're finally on our way. The 2K17 Senior Oscar Night.
I'm so tired.
Well, muster up some energy, Moody. Because... Go, it's a Green Arrow! Because we've got some nominations to announce and some people to make fun of.
Thank you.
skies are gonna clear up. Put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up. Put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy mask of tragedy. It's not your style.
Good morning.
Good morning. We've talked the whole night through.
Good morning.
Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning. It's great to stay up late. Good morning. Good morning to you. When the band began to play, the stars were shining bright.
Now the milkman's on his way. It's too late to say goodnight.
So good morning. Good morning. Sunbeams will soon smile through. Good morning, good morning to you and you and you.
I dance to make kids smile. I dance to help kids be happy.
I dance for a cure.
I dance for the kids who can't.
I dance to give kids hope.
I dance for hope.
I dance for the kids who can.
We are here tonight to share our story to help raise money for a very worthy cause.
Later we found out that the ninth floor at DeVos is the cancer floor.
On Thursday, May 7, 2015, Tobin was diagnosed with T-cell lymphoblastic non-Hodgkin's lymphoma.
In his face and one arm. So we have chosen just to watch the tumor. So that's when DeVos became real to us. Neurologists, neurosurgeons, oncologists, lots of hospital stays.
She's thought to be the sixth survivor in the world of her type of the disease.
I still vividly remember hearing, your child has cancer.
And so they added a new drug that had never been used before in this treatment. And Libby is gonna be 13 years old next month.
He will finish his cancer treatment 1 week before he joins you guys in this building next year as a freshman at West Ottawa. He will enter his freshman year as a survivor.
Again, this event and next week's just keeps him going and let's just forget about his illness and the hospital stays.
So thank you for dancing tonight. All that money goes to them.
One thing I want you to know that tonight you're giving a gift and you're giving the greatest gift of all. You're saving a child's life.
Have a good day.
didn't see you there. Glad you're here for the tip of the week from security.
Hi, I'm Mr. Lancaster with North Security. You know, it's important to make sure that you lock up all your gear because sometimes we have a rash of thefts. We have to make sure that everyone's gear and their stuff is safe.
So what you're saying is if you really don't care about your stuff, don't lock it up. Everyone cares about your personal belongings. Lock it up.
What he said.
Mike, are you doing the walk with him?
Yeah, we got a student illegally taping in Main Street. Eli has some backup on your ASF.
Our job is a white knuckle thrill ride.
It's a combination of a fireworks show and a white water rafting trip 24/7.
It's like watching a giant snake eat a tiger that's being eaten by a shark.
It's almost like a liger attacking you.
It's like a bologna sandwich for some reason, I don't know why.
Booyah.
We're gonna need some backup.
Oh, hey, welcome back. North Security Tip of the Week is brought to you by the North Security Team at West Iowa High School. This week's security tip is, let's take pride in our school. Let's clean up after ourselves, after breakfast and lunch. Oh, hey, glad you guys are here. We got a big mess that we got to clean up. Get on the way. You know what's happening here. Can you believe this? Look at this. What the heck?
These kids must think their parents work here or something.
Cleaning up after
them. I mean, would you leave this laying around in your house?
Not at my place.
Let's take care of this, team. Let's take some pride in our school.
Good job there, Eli.
Jump in. Nobody wants to clean up after anybody else. Let's be grown, responsible students and take pride in your school. Clean it up!
What he said!
Affirmative.
Hey, so what's going on over
here? You don't worry about what's going on over here. That's classified information. You're on a need-to-know basis only. Welcome back, West Ottawa. Hope you had a good spring break.
Eli, enough with the shenanigans.
Okay.
I have something very important to talk about with all the students at West Ottawa. And that important thing is parking, okay? Mm-hmm. You gotta make sure that when you're at West Ottawa High School that you abide by the rules in the building and outside the building. That includes having a parking pass on your vehicle.
What about, Ryan, if, let's say that I was feeling a little bit lazy and I didn't want to walk all the way from the back parking lot to the front door, is it all right for me to park in the best spot of the lot if I didn't earn it?
That's an excellent question, Eli. In fact, no, it is not all right to do that. Make sure that you always park in designated areas that are designed directly for you, unless you have, of course, the parking pass designated best spot in the lot.
Well, now I know.
And knowing is half the battle.
You know what, Ryan? I really wish we were out in the parking lot right now.
I got that ninja skill.
Glad you're here. We got something parked in the wrong spot now. We'll be right back.
got somebody that's in compliance. Been spotting a lot pass.
What do we have here?
Yeah, front office. We have a vehicle parked illegally in the best spot of the lot.
All my years on the force, I haven't seen nothing like this before. It's an American tragedy.
Everybody knows if you didn't earn it, don't park it.
Yo, if you ain't a senior, you don't drive or leave campus during lunch. Got it? Got it.
What he said.
Please. I feel like this is Academy Award worthy.
We are amazing.
Oh, hey, fellas, ladies, it's prom week. North Security tip for you of the week is prom week needs to be safe, needs to be fun. We all want you to have a great time.
Eli, enough with the hobnobbery. We need to talk about the brass tacks here. And that's going to be make sure that you remember it's a school event. And as such being a school event, we need to make sure that the rules that apply in the school also apply to the event that we're going to.
We're about to show you guys what appropriate dancing looks like. Feel free to use some of these moves. They're really good. I call it the Eli. Mr. Eli? Okay, it goes like this. Appropriate.
This is appropriate.
I'm gonna call noodle knees, and I gotta tell you right now, if you didn't have a tape before the dance, you will after. Watch me demonstrate. And that was appropriate.
This is what I like to call the Eminem shuffle.
Gotta stretch out first.
And that's appropriate.
I'm about to do the shopping cart shuffle. See if you can keep close to this. You don't want that. That back. That back. Appropriate.
Yo, it's prom week. Are you gonna be at prom? Don't make me have to use these on your wristband. Bye.
Looks like a new security facility is coming along well.
Go whoa.
Oh, it's Jake. We're not gonna bother with him.
This is what we call waiting to get across.
I didn't see you there. Glad you're here for the tip of the week from security. Security team at West Nile Heights.
Hi, I'm Mr. Lancaster with
Matt.
Important thing.
Well, it's important
to make sure that you lock up all your gear.
You gotta make sure
when you're at West Ottawa.
Happy spring, West Ottawa students. Hey, today's week's tip from North Security.
Eli,
is
enough of the buffoonery.
You got okay? it, pal.
Very important that we talk about access control, or as we like to call it, entrance into the buildings, okay? Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah.
Do not forget the blah 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 and the blah blah blah.
Blah blah blah.
Yo,
what the heck?
Kids must think their parents work here or something.
Looks like the security facility is coming along well.
I got that ninja skill.
It's like watching a giant snake eat a tiger by a shark. All my years on the force, I haven't seen nothing like this before.
Eli, this is Mark. Eli, I need backup at North Athletics immediately.
Copy, Mr. Eli, en route.
This has got to be serious.
I don't take orders from anybody, except me.
Eli, I'm glad you're here. Can you believe what happened? Look at this. They are all gone. The M&Ms are missing, and we're going to need to investigate.
Get there on foot.
Time is running out.
Be sure to cast your vote for senior superlatives.
Let's take a look at some of the categories.
Start. Here comes the first hurdle. Yeah. Coming over the final hurdle.
You're the one, yes, you're the star. We need you back on base tomorrow. You're fabulous.
I'm fabulous.
You're fabulous.
I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up.
That the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
And so, my fellow Americans,
I have a dream.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
One day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
My fellow Americans,
it's one small step for man.
Tear down this wall.
One giant leap for mankind.
It is a crisis of confidence. It is a crisis that strikes at the very heart and soul.
You've got 10 seconds. The countdown going on right now. Carl, up the show. 5 seconds left to the game. You believe in miracles? Yes!
Free at last. Free at last. Thank God Almighty.
I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States. So help me God.
Thank you. God bless you. And may God bless the United States of America.
I can hear you.
And please welcome the President of the United States.
He's done it. The U.S. has done it.
We will make America great again.
That the true strength of our nation comes not from the might of our arms or the scale of our wealth, but from the enduring power of our ideals, democracy, liberty, opportunity, and unyielding hope.
Your word is phlegmatic.
Can I have a definition, please?
Showing little emotion.
Phlegmatic. F-L-A-G-M-A-T-I-C. Phlegmatic.
Your word is iridocyclitis.
Could I get a definition, please?
An inflammation of the middle layer of the eye.
Could you repeat the word?
Iridocyclitis. Your word is infer.
infer. I-N-F-E-R. Infer.
That's correct. Ooh. Your word is iridocyclitis.
Definition, please.
I can't even say it, okay?
Your word is phlegmatic.
F-L-G-M-M-A-T-I-C.
P-H-L-E-G-M-A-T-I-C. Phlegmatic.
That is correct.
Please repeat the word.
Iridocyclitis.
I-R-O-D-Y-C-L-Y-T-I-S.
Your word is weird. Your word is embarrass.
Definition, please.
To become anxiously self-conscious.
W-E-I-R-D. Weird.
That is correct.
Yes. E-M-B-A-R-A-S.
That's wrong.
What kind of, I don't even know how to pronounce it.
Say how it's spelled.
Oh, I-R-I-D-O-C-Y-C-L-I-T-I-S.
That is correct.
Today, there's gonna be a spelling bee.
Sign up at the door for $5, or if you wanna come and watch, it's $2.
It will be free lemonade and popcorn.
Study up, come prepared, and
be
there.
Zebedee Miller, and I'm a ice hockey referee. I've been an ice hockey referee for about 4 or 5 years now. The ages range from 8-year-olds up to almost 16-year-olds. Doing it a while. It's a lot of fun. Get paid to do a thing I love to do. It keeps me in shape, and it's just a really good time to teach kids how to play the game of hockey and how to learn and grow and become better kids as they grow up.
Sometimes the crowd gets a little rowdy during the hockey games. They chirp me a lot and they're just screaming. Sometimes they throw stuff. We had a trash can go on the ice before I threw a couple of bananas.
Most of the coaches, they always tell me after the game that I do a pretty great job as a referee.
We got nothing. That's one on nine.
Come on, run!
Terrible call.
But really the point of being a referee is to ensure that kids learn how to play hockey correctly and grow and learn what it is to be a true athlete and a student.
Hi, I'm Foster Burnett, and I own the Dive Virtual Reality Arcade. I started this business last summer. I've always had a fascination with science and technology, but in particular the idea that you could use it to alter your reality. And granted, this was in all forms, from anything like robotic exoskeletons to future smartphones. But when virtual reality started to come along more so in 2016 and was starting to become a bigger deal, I just noticed and saw that this had huge potential to change the world. And so I opened up the Dive. I ordered an HTC Vive, I got a computer running, and now I run my own business.
Oh my God, oh God. No, 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 no.
As for prices, we have a maximum group size of 7. The more people you bring, the less it costs per person.
Would you recommend this to other people?
Yes, I totally would recommend this. I'm killing robots right now.
Most people from Michigan say that they were born and raised a Michigander. However, for Joe Sigler, he was born and raised a Chicago Cub.
My dad's been a Cubs fan like his whole life, and he kind of just took us to the games when we were little. I was kind of born into it. It was bad for a long time. They were bad for a really long time. It was kind of hard to watch.
He's the fan of all fans, the ultimate fan, the one who's with his team no matter what. And for the Chicago Cubs, history is no secret.
A couple years ago when they lost like 100 games, and yeah, they were terrible for a while. But it's been fun to watch like the rebuild.
108 years of nothing. No championships, nothing. They're known as the lovable losers, but this year, that all changed.
Now that they're good, it's really fun to watch. When they won the World Series this year for the first time in forever, I'm just like watching it with my parents and everyone was so happy. Yep, by the W.
Comes with great excitement today that I'd like to announce the newest member of the WOBN team. I'd like to send it over to my GM with more on that.
We have picked up a huge free agent in the recent days, and I would like to announce that we have picked up John Hoffmeyer. Signed into a big contract.
We always stand up to photo op. Make a beautiful smile. Beautiful. Don't give up.
Great.
Congratulations, sir.
Congrats.
It's an honor.
This is a really big pickup for the West Side of the team. Jonathan Hoffmeyer, he's just a great editor overall. No, he could improve on his video skills, but he's just going to be a great addition to the WOBN team.
Hello everyone, and welcome to the 2017 WOE Superlatives Nomination Show. My name is Zach Neitzel.
And I'm Lauren Ottoman.
And we are a part of the Class of 2017 Senior Selection Committee.
Our committee has put in countless hours to ensure the success of a wide variety of exciting events that will transpire in the coming months. This year, we have the privilege of picking our great senior superlatives.
We composed a list of 23. However, we had to eliminate one of the three teacher categories, dropping our total number to 22. Included in this number are 20 senior categories, along with two teacher categories.
Aside from many of the classic superlatives, we have decided to add some new ones this year, including Class Savage, Talks the Least, Says the most likely to be verified, and most likely to win the lottery and lose the ticket. We also decided to go with two new categories this year for the teachers, most likely to make your life easier and most likely to be on Jeopardy.
The final winners will be decided in the coming days, but will not be released until Senior Oscar Night on May 11th. These nominees are who you, the senior class, voted on. For each category, there are 3 to 4 nominees for both the guys and the girls. There will be a guy and girl winner. In total, there were over 100 nominees. Seniors will be able to vote on these nominees starting next Wednesday, February 22nd. The polls will open on the 22nd and close Thursday, the 23rd at 3 p.m.
Without further ado, let the nomination show begin. We will start with the category of Best Hair. The nominees for Best Hair are Beau Dampstra, Adam Youngcraig, Mario Acevedo, Sabrina Fossey, Christina Martinez, and Alexia Gomez.
The nominees for Best Dress are Matt Sheneman, Marcus Whitley, Adam Youngcraig, Kristen Gallup, Maggie Hirspink, and Victoria Akadon.
The nominees for Next President are Lucas Schar, Paul Harrington, Alex Miller, Katie O'Brien, Megan Zimmer, and Nabil Gutierrez.
The nominees for Next Pro Athlete are Jake Van Tubergen, Spencer Carl, Eric Shook, Libby Deistemars, Sydney Burke, and Kaylee McConnell.
The nominees for Best Smile are Cody Tamavangsa, Cam Flanagan, Justin Anair, Lauren Ottoman, Katie Prexis, and Rebecca Monroe.
The nominees for Talks the Least, Says the Most are Beau Dampstra, Matthew Pratt, Eric Shook, Jennifer Reyes, Libby Deistemars, and Leah Heidema.
The nominees for the Most Iconic Duo are Sydney and Mackenzie Burke, Anthony Lopez and Pablo Blanco, Leah Heidema and Kristen Gallup.
The nominees for Class Savage are Drew Harmon, Isai Aragon, Cam Hillerich, Jojo Rosales, Katie O'Brien, Dominique Vongsi Prazam, and Sarah Kremen.
The nominees for Sweetest Person Alive are Jameson Bader, Kelby Bosma, Lucas Schar, Sarah Sawyer, Jenna Rehnquist, and Paulina Thomas.
The nominees for Next Broadway Star are Adam Youngcraig, Mitch Fraunheim, Matt Sheneman, Sarah Sawyer, Michaela Singletary, Grace Skierhorn, and Aaron McDonald.
The nominees for Next Beethoven are Quincy Dunez, Mario Acevedo, Mitch Fraunheim, Kaylee McConnell, Mackenzie Koning, Karina Gibson, and Abby Shepard.
The nominees for Most Endearingly Awkward are Chris Scrotenborg, Drew Harmon, Kelby Bosma, Raina Piersma, Aaron McDonald, and Maddie Farrow.
The nominees for Most Infectious Laugh are Sarah Sawyer, Lauren Galeen, Katie Prexis, Damon Mahalik, Justin Anair, and Cody Tamavangsa. The nominees for Most Likely to be Verified are Nolan Ecker, Matthew Pratt, Zach Neitzel, Jojo Rosales, Cassidy Kuzmenko, and Rachel Ives.
The nominees for Most Spirited Panther are Zach Kelch, Foster Barnett, Lucas Sherrar, Emma Tubergen, Lauren Ottoman, and Jojo Rosales.
The nominees for Most Likely to Win the Lottery but Lose the Ticket are Kelby Bosma, Drew Verhasselt, Zach Kelch, Garrett Borgman, Courtney Lambert, Claire Salas, and Sabrina Fossey.
The nominees for Worst Driver are Drew Verhassel, Brandon Pohl, Hunter Myrick, Claire Salas, Jojo Gager, Katrina Inthavon, and Sabrina Fossey.
The nominees for Cutest Couple are Leslie Rose and Joe Sigler, Justin DeVries and Tony Mulder, Cody Tamavangsa and Katie O'Brien.
The nominees for Next Einstein are Jared Kalvan, Foster Barnett, Zebedee Miller, Abby Shepherd, Nabil Gutierrez, and Jennifer Cole.
The nominees for Next Picasso are Nick Intisak, Spencer Carl, Jesus Torres, Haley Grotler, Mackenzie Koning, and Nadine Meyer.
For our teacher superlatives, the nominees for most likely to be on Jeopardy are Mr. Yeager, Mr. Wyckoff, Mr. Taylor, and Mrs. Way Miller.
And finally, the nominees for most likely to make your life easier are Mr. McNitt, Mr. Taylor, Mrs. Stoll, Miss Engel, and Mr. Clark.
Remember, the final ballots will open on Wednesday, February 22nd, and will close on Thursday, February 23rd at 3 p.m.
Seniors, be sure to check your email and make your final selections at that time. We'll see you all May 11th at the PAC for Senior Oscar Night 2017.
Amazing. You start winning basketball games, the community, the program, the school, there's an energy. You have to imagine Coach Wintermiller, every time he brings his team out to practice, there's a fire that they believe, they think they can do something special. off a 6-14 a year ago, 2-8 in the OK Red. They've already surpassed the win total from a year ago, and they're at 9-0 on the season.
In this conference, you got to bring your A game all the time. Any night, any one of these teams can knock someone else off, and you got, like I said, you got to bring your best game.
It would be just the Panthers' second OK Red championship since 1970 and their first since 2004.
In the starting lineup for Steve Windemuller again in his third year here at West Ottawa.
And I think the other thing is, what's the sixth man going to be for West Ottawa, the black hole? Are they going to be a factor in this game or not a factor? And I think they're going to do everything they can to be a factor in this game.
West Ottawa and the Panthers are trying to make a statement here tonight. West Ottawa stays perfect in the OK Red, and they now improve to 10-0 on the year.
The Panthers on the season, 15-1. They are 6-1 in the OK Red.
The other thing is, the sixth man's coming alive, the black hole's coming alive.
And the lights go out.
And if I was East Kentwood, the student body, they should be embarrassed. They're getting outplayed by the opponent's fans like that, you know?
Well, you can definitely tell that the Panthers players feed off the energy of their student section, and they're making a lot of noise. It's almost as if it's a home game. 2.7 seconds left in the game. Big win here on the road for West Ottawa.
The Panthers have really had a team effort all season long.
Undefeated West Ottawa.
You know, we talked about how big a game this was for West Ottawa. Now going at, I would say, the most hostile environment they faced all season long. Sophomores have risen to the occasion.
That's a validation that you're a good team. And like I said, they've got young kids doing it, and it's a growing thing.
West Ottawa in the all-black jerseys and the white numbers. The student section is live and in color. On the other side, the black hole is having an effect early in this game.
Baby, don't misunderstand. I don't want you for my man. I just need a little time before I invest my life.
purpose of Senior Survivor was to raise money for a new account, which we called WinWo, and it stands for When in Need, West Ottawa.
We got a new Snapchat coming your way. Go at WBN Online right now.
Well, students, the biggest event of the year is back.
There will be sweat, and there will be tears.
I'm Danny Wynn.
I'm Sam Strobel.
And we are your hosts for the 2016 Senior Survivor.
Our first survivor is Alexia Gomez.
Our second survivor is Taylor Cliffman.
Meet Paul Harrington.
Meet Jojo Rosales.
Our next survivor is Joe Sigler.
The next survivor is Quincy Dunez.
Our next survivor is Maddie Farrell.
Next survivor is Jameson Bader.
Next survivor is Wes Hook.
Next survivor is Lucas.
Next survivor is Magdalene.
Meet Cody Tamavongsa.
Welcome to the island.
At the end of the day, three people will be eliminated.
The money they raise will be collected at lunch, so if you want your favorite survivor to stay in, donate now.
On Friday, during lunch, Cody won the first immunity challenge. Wes, Alexia, and Jojo were the first to be eliminated. The students have spoken, and Jojo wins Woe Save and is back on the show. Joe has decided to drop out of the competition because of a swimming conflict, and Alexia will take his place.
I don't want to miss a bunch of stuff, so I didn't really think it was fair to miss a bunch of stuff when other people could be in doing the challenges and raising more money.
It's the first day of Senior Survivor.
Survivors are all moved in. Over $6,000 has been raised already.
Today, we decided to pair up because we're the two alpha males here. I mean,
I don't like Paul Harrington.
I mean, the majority of West Ottawa wanted me to be saved, so
I gotta say Paul.
Paul, what can you tell me about the tweets that Quincy has been tweeting out about you, making fun of you and stuff, and your movement?
That's a child's game.
I mean, yeah, like, if you look at his shirt, I mean, he's like a two-year-old Thin Mint. You look at it and you say, it looks good now, but then you bite into it and say, wow, it's a little stale.
3, 2, 1, go!
Keep moving. It's a very nice funfetti cake.
Jameson Bader and Taylor Cliffman got first place during the baking contest, winning $300 each.
3, 2, 1!
Yes!
Jameson Bader is the winner! He wants to do the game!
I'd like to thank my big mouth.
Hello, Osawa. Currently 4:40. A.M.
Oh! Survivors! Wake up! Your next game is coming right now!
What?
Wake up!
Oh, man.
Amy! 150, I was first here.
Yeah, it went better than I expected. We had Giordano's today. It was really delicious.
This is really good pizza.
Wow.
This is really good pizza.
Wow. This pizza is really good.
Hello, West Ottawa. We are now entering our second night of Senior Survivor.
So far, $10,700 have been raised towards charity.
Ceremony survivors. Maddie Farrell, unfortunately, you have been eliminated. Meg, unfortunately, you have been eliminated. Alex, you are not safe. Unfortunately, you have been eliminated. Congratulations to the seven survivors remaining.
Survivors, you are now dismissed.
It's pretty rough, but I'm pretty happy that I got to raise a lot of money for other people who need it.
Disappointed, but happy that I went ahead and had this experience. Thank you to all my supporters, to everybody who's given to me and supported me and hashtag Team Mads.
I think we did really good.
I think we did well.
Mm-hmm.
Big old Clifford.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did I ever tell you how much I love Thin Mints?
Yeah, we decided we needed someone over 5'6" to be alpha males.
Now you gotta donate if you want us to win.
Yeah, Quincy and I are in this together.
Don't donate to Paul.
Hi, I'm Tiana DeForest and I was on season one.
I'm Cassie Wisving and I was also on season one.
I am Ma and I was also on season one.
My name's Drake, I was on season two.
I'm Zach and I was also on season two.
And I'm Emily and I was on season two.
Current survivors, please pair up with an alumni.
Now, we're doing an award challenge.
2, 1, go!
Congrats to Drake and Lucas for winning this reward challenge.
Also, you gotta crack it on top of your head.
2, 1, go! Oh. 3, 2, 1, go!
Welcome to the final night of Senior Survivor.
This is the third and final episode. Survivors have raised $15,000 so far.
With a special guest, Z Money. He's going to be judging the gingerbread house.
First place winning $300, Taylor Clifton.
Mr. Reinecke's put a lot of work into this, and we have a huge thank you planned for him.
Project Reinecke is underway. Teams, move in!
Yes. That was awesome. All right, things are hectic right now. Survivors, they decided to trash Reinecke's office. I don't know why would they do that. Let's come here. Let's see what happens.
All right, can you start taking these out?
Yeah. Survivors, how are you feeling?
Great.
Well, that might change because 3 will be eliminated. Cody. Due to the fact you gave all your money to Paul, you have been eliminated. Jameson, you have been eliminated.
We are now down to our final two, JoJo and Paul. One of you will be safe, one of you will be eliminated. It was really close, but I'm sorry, JoJo, you have been eliminated.
Kind of sad because the hashtag double eliminate JoJo actually went through.
It's kind of hard. I mean, it kind of sucks me eliminated, but I get to go home and get to sleep.
It was great to get to meet a lot of people that I've never met before, and I'm very thankful I did this.
JoJo and Paul were close, so that was kind of a surprise.
Yeah, they all seemed close.
Yeah,
it was close between like all three of us besides Cody because he gave me the money. But no, it's sad to see them go. Yeah. It's gonna be a boring night without them.
It's tough competition.
That's a good question.
Sitting on this bench, so.
Congratulations. We are now down to our final four.
The winner will be announced at the holiday assembly.
Survivors, you are now dismissed.
This is Jeopardy. Let's meet today's contestants.
A history teacher from A52, Mr. Wyckoff. A government teacher from A263, Mr. Taylor. A physics teacher from room 209, Mrs. Waymiller. A biology teacher from room A253, Mr. Jaeger.
Now we have Mr. Wyckoff, who enjoys hiking and climbing.
Yes, I am. My favorite thing to do is hike, climb, mostly in Colorado. Life goal is to climb every 14,000 foot peak in Colorado. There are 56 of them. I'm about halfway. So.
We have Mr. Taylor, who, from what I understand from your application, was rewarded with a lucrative recording contract.
Oh, I might have overstated that. But it is true. In elementary school, I was in choir. And I still know a few songs. For example, do you want me to sing? Well, I didn't hear a no. Washington was first to see, once chopped down a cherry tree. President number two would be John Adams, and then number three, Tom Jefferson stayed up to write the Declaration late at night. He and his wife had a great big fight, she made him sleep on the couch all night.
And last but not least, Mrs. Way Miller, who has been here before. Let's hear about that.
It is true. About 2 years ago, I took the online test, kind of just to see what it was like, because I like trivia. And I got an email back to get a call back, and I went to Chicago, and I auditioned in person for Jeopardy. And at the end, they just put you in the contestant pool, so I didn't get a phone call. But there's an online test coming up in about a month, so maybe I'll try out again.
How's that water taste?
Tastes great.
Can you tell us what the water is made of?
It's made of two parts hydrogen, one part oxygen.
Zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. When you dance, 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 feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 go.
I'm Mitch Fraunheim, I'm playing the violin, and I also play the guitar.
I'm Mario, and I like to play the piano.
Quincy Denez, and this is the cajon, and I play percussion.
I'm Mackenzie Koning, and I play clarinet.
My name is Karina Gibson. I'm going to be playing French horn.
I'm Abby Shepherd, and I play the saxophone.
My name is Kaylee McConnell, and I play the violin.
Sing into the world,
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, West Ottawa. Didn't see you there. I'm Zach.
And I'm Sabrina.
We've got a great show for you today.
So stay tuned, because we'll be right back.
I don't want to be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. All I have to do is think of me and I peace of mind.
Well, Free Physical Night is sponsored by the Panther Fund, and it will be on Tuesday, May 23rd, 5:45 to 9 o'clock at Shoreline Orthopedics. This is open to West Ottawa students in grade 5 through 11 who are participating in school sports for the 2017-18 school year.
Seniors should bring in any financial aid award letter from colleges and universities to Mrs. Ottoman in North. We are looking to total up just how much money you all have earned. Please note, we're collecting all schools, not just the one you plan to attend.
AP and IV exams will run through May 19. The complete exam schedule is posted at the link below. This schedule includes AP and IB exams. Cell phones, smartwatches, and any other type of electronics are not allowed in the testing rooms.
Students should leave these items at home or be ready to check them into the exam proctor. Food and drinks are also not allowed in the testing room. Students should be on time to their exams and come prepared with their number 2 pencil. Calculators will not be provided.
Also, the second floor northeast hallway at North High School will be closed until May 19 due to the AP and IB exams.
Students will not be allowed to pass through this hallway at any time during exams, so please plan an alternate route. The Chess Club now meets Wednesdays in the South Library from 3 to 4:30. Show up anytime. All skill levels are welcome.
What do you think? Should the United States federal government substantially increase its funding and/or regulation of elementary and/or secondary education in the United States? Please share your thoughts with the Panther Debate Team. It meets Tuesdays after school in the South Library. If you can't make it, but are interested in debate or competing in debate, contact Mr. Norton at nortonc@westottawa.net.
Senior Oscar night is coming up. Let's see this vid.
Check it out.
We're gonna go interview some people about some senior Oscar night stuff. Let's see what they have to say. Jake, how does it feel?
I'm truly blessed.
Are you ready for senior Oscar night?
Yeah!
About good time and knee, right?
Yes, I am. Oh, I'm really excited. It's gonna be a great night.
Kyle Moody. Rumors have it that you are the MC for senior Oscar night. Is that true?
Those allegations are false. I guess we'll have to see that night.
Masengo, how does it feel to be up for the senior Oscar night nominee most likely to make your life easier?
It is such an honor.
What do you think your chances are of winning?
Well, given this year's events, I would say slim to none.
Oscar,
how do you feel about senior Oscar night?
I don't know, but really awesome.
I haven't started the script yet.
Are you gonna soon?
Maybe.
Well, Jesse, how do you feel about senior Oscar night?
He quit.
How do you feel about your chances of winning?
Well, I feel good that I'm gonna win Worst Driver because lots of people think I'm a good hurt.
Thank you. What awards are you up for?
Most Savage and then the Endearing Reality.
How does it feel to be nominated for senior Oscar night?
I feel blessed, honored, and humble. My girlfriend's cute, so best couple.
Okay, so according to Joe Sigler, you guys have the best chances of winning. Is that true?
I don't think so.
Why not?
Because we're not that cute.
If you want some more of these exclusive red carpet interviews from me and D, John Hoffmeyer, make sure to come out to senior Oscar night, May 11, 7 o'clock at the PAC.
This is regarding Chromebook Turn-In.
For seniors, Turn-In will be during your last week of classes in the North Library Project Room. Beginning Tuesday, May 16 through Friday, May 19 during school hours, please bring your Chromebook and charger to Turn-In. This is a requirement to walk at graduation. Walking is a privilege, not a right.
For freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, Turn-In will be in seminar class on the last day of school, June 9. You'll take your last two exams, then report to seminar for the last 30 minutes of the day to turn in Chromebook and charger. You will be getting the exact same device back in September.
Be sure all non-school stickers are removed and that the device is in good conditions. All loaners must be turned into the TSI room as soon as possible so you can have your own device.
For more detailed information, visit the link below and find the appropriate turn-in page.
Congratulations to the students in the West Ottawa High School Symphony Band and Wind Symphony on their outstanding performances at State Festival on Thursday, April 27, at Otsego High School. Both bands received first division ratings. This is the fifth year in a row that the OHS Wind Symphony has received a first division rating at State Festival, and it's the 12th year in a row that the OHS Symphony Band has received a first division rating at State Festival, so congratulations.
Woah Renaissance will be hosting Good Morning Sunshine on May 19 at the North Bus Entrance. We hope to see you all there to cheer the seniors on their last day. Woah Renaissance is sponsoring Spring into Kindness Week this week. Yesterday, there were positive notes in the girls' bathrooms.
Today, look for Renaissance students at lunches to send kind notes to your friends and teachers.
On Wednesday, there will be a high-five Twitter challenge. The student who has the most posts on Twitter tagging at Woah Renaissance with a picture of them high-fiving will win a free pizza delivered on Friday.
On Thursday, to keep the kindness going, we'll be passing out flowers to those who show kindness.
And lastly, on Friday is the Day of Positivity Grams, when we will deliver positivity notes to students.
Attention National Honors Society members. Please remember to turn in your service hour timesheets to Mr. Taylor by Friday, May 12th. Seniors will receive their golden tassel at this time, and juniors will be allowed to remain members for another year.
Hey, Sabrina, did you know that yearbook distribution is on May 15th?
No, I didn't, but I do now.
Yeah. Hey, let's take a look at this video.
Yearbook distribution is... Monday, May 15th after school! In the North Cafeteria.
This is the only time you can pick up your book.
It'll only take you 10 minutes to get your yearbook.
Any students who signed up to take yearbook next year, please check your email or see Mr. Drenick in room A171 to get your application. It is required that you submit an application in order to be considered for the class. Applications are due by Thursday, May 18th.
West Ottawa Robotics, aka Wobot, went to the World Competition in St. Louis. They got into semifinals in their field and ended in 38th place of 68 teams. Congratulations.
All right, this is Nack Zeitzel.
And Fabrina Saucy.
Signing off.
Thanks for listening. That was bad.
I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back, West Ottawa. This is WOBN. I'm Zach Neitzel.
And I'm Lauren Ottoman. WOBN starts now. Weightlifting starts Monday, September 12th, 3 o'clock in the North High School weight room. Lifting will take place every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Intramural basketball will start on September 14th, 6 o'clock in the South High School gym.
Notice and reminder to students that you can use your lunch account for vending machine purchases 24/7. You need your account number and a special PIN, which can be obtained by calling the food service office at 786-2100.
Parking permits are needed. They need to be on your car by Monday, September 26, 2016. If you fail to do so, you may be subject to a ticket Where do you get them, you may ask? At the North Reception Desk, and only at the North Reception Desk.
For $25, you can be safe from tickets, paid in cash at the reception desk, or online using e-funds. Before you pick up your parking permit, be sure to register your car with the school. Just go to westottawa.net/westottawa, and it is under the Parent Resources tab, Student Handbook and Parking.
Are you interested in politics? Do you want to get more involved in the local politics and get to know your area elected officials? If you said yes, then you should join the West Ottawa Young Republicans.
The West Ottawa Young Republicans is holding their first meeting of the year on Tuesday, September 20 at 7 a.m. The meeting will be held in Mr. Van Zanten's room, A236 in the North Building. We will be discussing some of the opportunities available to members of the club, as well as presenting some of our upcoming events. Anyone is welcome to attend, and donuts will be provided at the meeting.
If you have any questions, please contact Hunter Ehrman or Alex Miller.
Students Live United meeting on September 21st, Wednesday, at 2:50 p.m. in Mrs. Ruby's room.
Seniors, your senior fee is due and may be paid at either the North or South Building office. The senior fee is a one-time payment of $25 and which covers the senior t-shirt, senior breakfast, class gift, senior scholarship, and commencement speaker. If you have any questions, please stop by the North office to see Ms. Stanley.
Jostin's Renaissance is running a contest for a $10,000 scholarship. Applying is easy. Tweet at Jostin's, show us what you stand for, and enter to win a $10,000 scholarship. Hashtag for what I stand.
Yearbook order forms and senior pictures are due October 10th. You can email your senior pictures to drenickd@westottawa.net, and you can pick up your order forms for yearbooks in Mr. Drenick's room or online at the link below.
Attention seniors and juniors. MC auditions for this fall's homecoming pep assembly will be held in the LGI during seminar next Tuesday. Be prepared to read a short script. Individuals or duos are welcome to.
The first meeting of the Fashion Club will be on Monday, September 26th from 3 to 4 at Ms. Howard's room, A121.
The first meeting of the Cooking Club will be on Monday, September 19th from 3 to 5 p.m. in Mrs. Howard's room, A138. Please bring $4 for supplies.
Anime Club is holding its first meeting of the year Wednesday, September 21st in Ms. Harrigan's room, A152 in the North Building from 3 to 4. Come watch your favorite anime, share with others, and meet new people.
Looks like it's time for WoSpin.
This is WoSpin.
Welcome to WoSpin. Tonight we have a home football game against Green Haven. Tuesday, boys varsity soccer plays against Hudsonville at home. On Wednesday, boys varsity tennis plays home against Hudsonville.
Haven's got a big win against Caledonia. This week they're looking to continue their success.
Okay, so this week our football team plays home for the first time against Grand Haven, and it's going to be a neon out. So the Black Gold should come on and support them. Tailgate starts at 5. I expect to see all you out there. It's going to be a good time.
remember, if you have news for us, submit it to our social media accounts or at WOBNonline.com.
We hope you had a great first 2 weeks, Will, and we'll see you next time.
Okay, go. Welcome back, West Ottawa. This is WOBN.
Thank you for confirmation, Ben. Headroom!
Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm Zach Neitzel.
And I'm Lauren Nyman.
Hello, students of West Ottawa.
It's nice. Frigid day we got here.
Now I go?
Uh-huh.
I look there?
Yep.
Okay.
Coats. Hats. And gloves.
Looks like Lauren made a video. Let's check it out.
No. Yeah. Shoot, what am I supposed to say?
Here's a scoop.
Here's the scoop. I'm sorry.
Here's the scoop.
I got it.
Scoop.
Here's the scoop.
On me, like a good shot, like right here.
And then you're gonna zoom back out and then it's gonna go to them. Good morning.
Here's.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just wanna make
All right.
Yeah, you think it's bad?
Is this me?
This is Bubba.
Are we? Why? It's not on here.
Your life line's not on there.
Yeah, it's not.
It's all her fault. Blame her.
A bit more.
Yep.
If you want to have fun talking about books, Justin.
Yeah.
Tweet.
Yeah.
Aye, Captain. Fashion. We're on Cooking Club.
Wait, are we not supposed to?
No, you're good. You're good.
Let's see what she did.
We're just gonna put it right here. We're gonna put it like...
Where are we? There's so much crap.
For a featured video within the next few weeks.
Looks like we've all got four.
All right. Come on, Nigel.
Looks like that's all we have for you.
A splash on you.
Remember. Hockey tryouts start today.
Redo it.
Music was bad.
What are they doing?
Bye.
Woo!
Bubble shooter.
That's all for today.
Stay warm.
Bye, y'all.
Good morning, students of West Ottawa. We would like to welcome you to WOBN.
Hey, Will.
I'm Double Eliminate JoJo.
And I'm a dumb blonde.
All right, well, first of all, I'm Zach Neitzel.
And I'm Bryce Thomas.
And we were the directors for the show this year. And I can really say that it was a privilege to be able to do this. We're glad that you guys really enjoyed it, followed along. We appreciate all the support. And we were able to get a lot of money earned here. And we're waiting on the total still, but we're hoping that it's going to be a bigger number than last year. So with the shorter schedule and everything, we really appreciate all the support and everything because it's all for a good cause.
Yeah, thank you guys. We do have some bonus coverage of what happened behind the scenes for you after we roll the credits. So don't forget to watch that.
Check it out. Thanks again, guys.
We have raised $17,321 in fourth place is Paul Harrington. In third place is Taylor Clifton. And your 2016 Senior Survivor Champion is Lucas Shaw.
Paul Harrington. I'm here for my shipment of hundreds.
Oh, Paul, yeah, I got a lot of money for you.
Okay, thank you.
Here you go, Paul.
Oh, thanks so much. Yeah, you too.
How are your stress levels?
Good. I'm tired, I want to go home.
I'd like to officially award you the immunity idol for the day.
Wow.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
What came first, the color or the fruit?
The color. The color, the color, the color.
We're just finishing up the game here.
What are you working on?
Bumper in the final show.
Danny, how do you feel?
I feel really great right now. It's early in the morning. I'm up. I'm ready to go. Let's get it going.
How do you feel about the temperature?
It's 50 degrees and about 0. Here we go. We got moving.
Why are we doing this?
6 a.m. Waking up in the morning.
3.5 hours of sleep.
All right.
Everybody watch and get on the side so you're not in each class. Go!
So how much money have we got?
$10,600.
$10,000?
You know what, Jared? That was 3,500 pennies. Yeah. Way too many pennies to ever be on one table.
How's fixing the coin counter coming?
It's fixed.
Nice. How's your experience been so far here at Survivor?
Good.
Good. Having fun?
Yeah.
How do you feel that your sister got eliminated?
It's all good.
Love.
Charlie?
No. The money. You just gotta have more, I guess.
Do that during the behind the scenes.
It is behind the scenes. So Spencer, what do you like to eat?
I eat normal food.
He photosynthesizes.
He ate a pancake this morning.
He has gills, he filters nutrients. Yeah,
Minnesotan newscaster.
I'm Ron Burgundy.
Yeah, let him try.
Okay. Wait. I want everyone in it. Everybody, if you're not in it.
Behind the scenes.
Oh, I can't do it anymore.
Hit us up for your New Year celebrations.
Thank you.